Hi, and welcome to The Scoop. Today I've got Kris Senanu with me, a serial entrepreneur and currently managing director of Access Kenya here in Nairobi. Kris, it's great to have you with me, man. Thanks for being on the show. I read somewhere that you're going to retire in 5 years, and I would love to know how you're going to do that. Well, and why you're going to do that as well.
I feel that at 45, I'd have given enough to the corporate world, and I'd like to retire to do things that I really excite me and get my juices flowing. I don't have a boring job. I've been in technology since 96. I work 16 hours a day, and that's some of the reason I need to retire at 45, because I feel I've really pushed myself and I need to slow down.
How many times have you failed?
Loads of times.
Do you believe in the expression of failing forward?
Oh, 100%. In fact, I believe in failing forward fast.
I never heard that. Three F's.
The faster you fail, the faster you learn the lessons, the faster you can go back, that's the code, and get onto it again. My currency, I say, is time. It's not really money. Mm-hmm. I believe time and money is the same coin, different side. Mm-hmm. And if I were to calculate how much time I've invested in startups which are failures, it's been fantastic. But that has been that's the bedrock of my lessons. That's the bedrock. That's where my excitement comes from. Because I know I've been there before and I've failed. I know how not to do it.
What advice would you give to young entrepreneurs? Where do you see the growth in the next 20 years on this continent in terms of fields of expertise?
Africa is burning. Forget about it rising. It's rising and it's burning. It's hot. This is the hottest. And be it education, be it service industry in general is growing. But all the different sectors, I mean, agriculture. I mean, okay, they say to young people, don't talk about agriculture. Talk about agribusiness. Mm-hmm. Agribusiness is growing. Mm-hmm.
This is The Scoop. Yes. So now you've got to give me something that I can share with our viewers, something that people don't know about Kris Senanu.
I'm very shy.
That's not going to cut it, Kris.
Let's take a break. When we come back after coffee, we'll get The Scoop.